Eivor, you muck-minded fool!
That was our chance to recover the stone without letting of blood.
I will not betray Giedrich.
That is not for you to decide.
My promises are my own, and they are ironclad.
Your first oath is to your Jarl, Sigurd Jarl, your brother and master.
Stay out of this.
Enough!
If it wasn't clear why Sigurd is in command, it is now. Your temper runs too hot, Wolfkist.
You want to settle things with Basim, you call a holmgang. Else you follow me. You listen to me, you do as I ask.
Eadwyn will flee to her castle. You want your stone? It will be there.
Giedrich's pathetic army will never breach the walls. We could have first taken the stone, then laid siege. That was always our plan, Eivor. I had no intention of betraying Giedrich.
It was your plan all along? Yet you saw fit to keep me guessing through your fits of madness.
You are not always to be trusted. Your passions overcome you. I know that. My father knew that. Your father knew it. You move with the wrath of Odin, but you do not have his wisdom. That will lead you astray, Eivor. Come, friend. We have a battle to prepare for.